Alrighty, we're going to be installing a light switch here and a light up here, and we're going to come from a junction box here. Here in the country I was born in, we use 14 American wire gauge on 15 amps, 12 American wire gauge on 20 amps. Black is live, white is neutral, the bare, the green is the ground. Red and blue are also live colors, however, you may find white live in a switch loop or a 220 to 40 volt circuit where the appliance does not require a neutral wire. So first we'll mount our switch box here. We'll be coming into this box and going out of it. Okay, so we'll be using two of these side mount. We'll put our other one over here. So what are you working on?
I am installing a wax ring for a toilet, and then...
Oh, that ring is in the apartment.
Yeah. Right now I'm just going to find my...
The U-Haul key. Is this a regular key, but it's on a... tag this as you are a big one.
Okay, I have absolutely no clue, so I can't help you with that. No clue, none whatsoever.
Who's the roof?
So,
we're
going to slide it up in here. Oh, I got it here. Yes.
Yeah.
Arthur's
upstairs in the cold.
Okay, get rid of business.
And this is MC cable here, as you're not allowed to put Romex on the wall exposed. So we're going to use some of this.
Right up there, and I'll have to pull it around too.
Okay, so we'll cut our MC cable for light switch here, so just cut a piece and we'll cut about this much off right here. Gotta be careful so you don't cut through the conductors. Pop it off. Pull it off like that. We'll take and we'll put a bushing on it. Now we have a little sharp edge right here, so we'll take our cutters. And we'll cut our sharp edge off here. Then we'll take our anti-short bushing. We'll put it into the cable like this. And you just push it down in like that. Alright, so we can feed this through the hole that we're going to put into our box with. The cord is going to be in the way of it. So I'll put it down here. So we'll cut our plastic off here. Make sure our bushings are in nice and flat. Here on the side. Okay. Bring it in. Get our wires into the box here. I got my camera recording. I got my camera.
Sorry, well, how long is it
going to
be? So I'll be down
to
check
on the stuff. Oh, okay, about an hour. I'll be down way before that, sorry. Okay.
Hey. Miller.
Okay, so now we can screw our cable down.
Hey.
Where'd you call me?
Hey, right here.
Thank you. clamp on here. There, so we got our first cable into place here. Now we'll get our second cable ready here. Okay, now we'll cut our other piece to go up to our light. Cut off our sharp edge there. We'll put our bushing on. It goes in like this. Make sure we get in all the way here. Put it down nice and tight like that. Now I'm going to hold this up and see where we have to cut it from the other one. Okay, so I hold it up to where we're going to be putting it. So we're going to cut it here. Then we'll do the same thing here. Cut off. Remove a sharp edge we have here. Here we'll get another bushing out. Okay, so we got our wire strapped here, which is pushing these in all the way. Going through the bud. Make sure our bushing is in all the way here. Put it in. Okay, so now we can put our clamp back in.
Skin through and grab it.
Just a minute, let me put the screw in.
Yep.
Alright. If it goes in hard, it goes in hard, but it's going in easy.
Kevin.
Okay, just two more deck screws and I'll pause it. Okay. Okay, now we'll screw our clamps onto the wall here. I'll get them started. Now we get our switch wired up and get this thing out of the way. Yes. Okay, so first we'll put our ground screw in the back of the box to bond our ground wire to the box. We'll get our green wire out of here, and we'll make a tail to go to the switch and to the box. So we'll get our wires all separated here. It's just a ground wire, but still I'm going to try to keep all our insulation nice and even, the same as we do with our current carrying conductors. So get our insulation even at the top. So they're all even here. Put a red wire nut on them. Now I'll hold the tails so they don't become uneven inside the wire nut. And now we'll get our one ground tail to go down to the green screw. And I'll strip this a little longer here. Make our loop the direction our screw turns. Have this out at first here before I put them into the box so you can see how it's wired. So we'll just rip these two to the same length here. Make sure they're the same length. Our copper even at the top and our insulation even at the bottom like that there. Take our wire nut, make sure our insulation goes up into the bottom of the wire nut. Get a nice tight twist here. Now hook our two wires onto the switch. Make sure you don't get the insulation under the screw head there. Make sure it's tight like that. And flip it around, go get our two black wires. You always switch the live wires. Solid connection like that. Yes, it's going to move. This one's just a little long, so I'm going to open this up. I'll open that up a little bit here. And I'll just clip a little off of this. And I'll just clip a little, not a lot, but just a little bit there. There we go. Put our wire around the screw, the direction our screw turns. That's what we want right there. Five-round Robinson. That one got a very good screw head. So I'll take the flat head and I'll just crank these, make sure they're tight. So now I'll bring the camera down so you can see up close how that is supposed to be done. Okay, now we can fold our wires into the box. So we get our ground wires back in here like this. Okay, we'll keep our ground wire over here, and we'll bring this one down this way, and this one this way. Make sure our screws aren't going to hit the wires there. I'm going to finish it by hand so I don't strip my holes out. Took our cover, Alrighty, so we got our three light kit here. Here comes the screws. Oh, we're going to turn the box around. I just read them this way. Okay, so we'll stick our wires through our holes. One going out straight. Oh, we're not going to frustrate. Let's take it off. Okay, so now we can take our 14 gauge wire. We're going to hook up to all of our tails here. Okay, so what we can do is we'll get all our three white wires together here. We'll strip them longer so we'll wrap them together nice and solid. Okay. Okay, so get our insulation, our stranded wires twisted together, our insulation even here. We'll get our solid insulation, stranded insulation even at the top. Take our wire nut, make sure the bottom is going into the wire nut here. Okay, there we go. Now we'll do the same with our black wires. Twist them so like even on the end here like this. Get our copper insulation even here, like that. Take our wire nut. We're going to make sure all our wires go in, insulation goes into the bottom of this wire nut here. Okay, so there's our fixture ready to go up. No, we don't need the gasket because it's indoors. And we're going to need two yellow wire nuts up here. Okay, so we'll snap our quick connect connector in here. Here, put a little Barbie's latch in there. And take our wires. Plastic off here. Make sure it's locked in there nice. And we'll get a clamp on here. You can get one back in here. We can't. We'll try though. Okay, I'll get another clamp, a brown screw. Well, we don't have a brown screw, so we're not going to get upset. We're not going to frustrate. You can get a screw clamp down here. So I'll strip our ground wire here with our 14 gauge hole. Set it back on here like that. This is a ground clip. Stick it on like this. Hey, it didn't break. Just bend that over like that. Look our black and whites up. You always strip with the wire size that hole that matches the wire you're using. Wires lined up. Listen to your reading. Put the wire nut on. Make sure insulation goes up into the bottom of the wire nut. And we'll do the same with our light wire. And lined up perfectly even like that. Here, let's make sure both the insulations are into our hole here, into the wire nut. Okay, now we can take and get our wires into our box here and make sure nothing gets pinched. So we're going to have them facing this way. Make sure you hold that. Make sure they're back so that the screws don't hit the wires. Long screw. Long screw. Well, it'd be nice if I can remember where, which pocket I threw it into. There it is. And we'll feel around. I think I'll feel a wire pinch, so it takes this off. And then out, and then just look around, make sure my wires are pinched. Okay, everything is in the bag for, you know, the alarms. So I have to make sure I don't lose it. Start a little bit by fingering it, and then finger tightening. Ball up here, and reactions. Okay, so here's the box we're going to hook up into. See how loose they, somebody left this on the wall here. Pull the nail out. Put it around this way. We have our wires in here. So I'll go over here, put it down right here. So cut it about right here. Doesn't go, you know what? It doesn't go. Piss and moan and complain. Just do what you can. One. All right, and I'm on up here. Bring it. saw again here. Breaker. We took our hacksaw, we made our mark here, so just pull it off like that. That came off nice and easy. So we'll cut our little sharp edge off here. We'll take and we'll get, this has a pre-made bushing in it. Put our connector in the top here. That. Put our wires down through the hole. Make sure it snaps down in all the way. So we'll take the paper off here. So we'll see if we can get our ground wire down here on our, the ground clip on our box. Let's put it with our hole here. If I get another clamp up here. Okay, so we'll get our ground wire down here on the bottom. There we go. We clipped it to our box and we'll see if we can bend that over. There we go. We bend it over some. Okay, so this is an older wire, so we have our so this is the one with the black, see the black rib in there? That means it's the hot wire. So we'll strip this with our 14 gauge hole. And we'll take our other black live wire here. And we'll connect it to our hot wire.
Okay, so we'll get our conductors lined up like that. We have the one a little longer here, so we can clip this one the same length as the other one here. Now they're both the same length, like that. So we'll get our insulation's lined up at the bottom and our copper's even at the top. Take our wire nut. Nice and tight. And we'll move our wires into the box. And this is our white wire, which is the neutral. I'll look down here, make sure insulation is up in the wire nut, which it is. And we'll take our white wire. There we go. Here we get our conductors lined up and our insulation lined up. Put our wire nut on and make sure insulation goes into the bottom of the wire nut. Like that. And now we can fold these back into our box. Like that. And our screws are not going to hit any of the wires. Now we've got our cover back on. Now we can go downstairs and flip the breaker on and give everything a test and see how everything works. Okay, so now we can get a couple more, some more clamps on here. I drop them. If I can find it, I can't, so I'm just going to go grab some more. That's the thing, you just grab more, don't frustrate yourself. Straight line. Thank you. Okay, so now we get this up into here like this. And get this all under all this mess up here. So we can get one right here, maybe. Okay, we're going to see if we can get a couple more up here if we have them.
We do.
If I can't find a screw, you know what? You can't find one. So, you just go grab another one. Just grab more. Alrighty, so that is how to install a switch here and a light using MC cable on the wall here in the country I was born in. Peace. Thanks for watching.